see ya. Peace. Gold ticket in my hand. Screaming, catch me if you can. Went from dreams enormous to vocal cordis and bystander to kill them all to syllable swart Highlander. My state of mind changed. Paper was on the line, became a predator. Top of the food chain, the competitors. You see us moving through life at the speed of talent. Dark skies where the games of raw borealis shine through. Traveling pavements made a nimbus. A rainy day won't prevent us from reaching Mount Olympus. Had a different agenda than my crew. I was out of it, couldn't put me in a box. My mind wouldn't fit inside of it. We all had.
Good, y'all. Playing some Don't Starve. Let's do it. It's one of my favorite games, man. Cam kind of sucks right now, but I haven't played this in a while, so. Headphones. Some right here. Here, use these. In 15 minutes, you need to go get dressed. I have an overabundance of food, so I don't really care right now. My camp's kind of bogus because it's on the other side of the map. Most people that come in have to travel all the way to the other side to get over here. Got my defenses right here. Got this new walking cane. It's got glitter. I got a little camp set up over here of the bunny men and the spiders. They improved a lot of stuff on here, man. They added some stuff to the chat. It looks really nice. I haven't played it in a while. I got my hound trap right here. So, you know what I'm saying? They hounds come, they run right into that. My bees are up north here. So all I gotta do is run over here when I need some bee honey. It's pretty dope. we're headed into summertime right now, so. Had my beefalo caged off here, but they broke free and ran away. Guy's still in here, man. Hey, I guess this guy thinks I'm gonna like chat with him or something. I don't know. Friend. Spiders, man. Okay, he wants to boot forever. Okay. Beefalo. This is my old camp when I first started this world. I don't come over here no more, but when I do, it's just to get poop and get some resources and go back, pretty much. Dropping none of this stuff over here. Tree guard over here somewhere. Thank you. discovering part of the map that I haven't seen yet. Some fireflies. Thank you. game is super fun. I recommend it to anybody that likes crafting or fighting monsters, adventuring, farming. It's got a lot of cool elements to it that's different than a lot of games. A lot of similarities too, but it's really fun if you got a group of friends that can build a camp and come together and work together to build up a camp for survival. It's pretty fun. There's a wide variety of tools you can use in the game. It's pretty cool and unique. This pig king's cool because he gives you gold. If you feed him different types of meat. Larger camp with Widow, but I haven't played her base in a while. It's probably over 1,000 days. Bird traps. Bees only make honey in the summertime, so I gotta wait. Chest, And that's it. Let me know if you guys like it.